I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
What?
Can I say a few things, Jeff?
Sure.
For the people in my alliance, I'm sorry I had to hide this from you guys, but I think you'll understand. And I'm nervous, Jeff, but I'm more nervous for Christian. This is for him.
Okay.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Christian will not count.
Well, I want to take care of my alliance, too.
Oh, my God, Dan, I love you.
I'm going to play this for Angelina.
Okay.
Did you say who it was for?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Thank you, Dan. Oh.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Angelina will not count.
Wow, that's my angel right there. Oh, my God.
All right, I'll read the votes.
David versus Goliath.
First vote, Christian. Does not count. Christian 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 does not count.
God.
Christian does not count. Angelina.
Thank God.
Does not count. Angelina does not count.
Now what? You guys are tough, man.
John. One vote, John. Ninth person voted out and the second member of our jury. John. That's two, that's enough. Need to bring you a torch.
Good one, guys.
John. Sorry to see you go.
John, I love you, man.
That's off the top rope, brother.
Good game, guys.
John, job spoken.
Love you, John.
Bye, good game, John.
Yeah, I still want to be comptroller, if that's okay.
You're in, brother.
Ah, thank you.
And now, like Angelina said, y'all get to go back to camp and live together. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.